IMPD also says a man has died after an early morning shooting on the northwest side. That happened around 1:30 on Georgetown Road near West 56th Street. IMPD says the victim died at the hospital. It is not yet clear what led up to the shooting, and no one is under arrest. IMPD has not yet released the name of the victim.